New at 11, a former Oakland priest is in jail tonight after allegedly killing a pedestrian while driving drunk in Rossmore over the weekend. Police say 75-year-old Stephen Keasley was under the influence Saturday when he drove onto the sidewalk and killed a man. Our investigative unit has reported on Keasley, a former priest who was defrocked in 1987. Over the years, he's been accused of molesting dozens of children, earning him the nickname the Pied Piper of the Oakland Diocese. He served 6 years in federal prison for molesting a young girl in 1995 and was released in 2010.